you do gives inspiration and hope
good
to the
job
resistance.
Getting rid of the cult.
I can hardly
I
keep track of all the people showing up willing to
shape,
help
though.
Us in this fight. It's only a matter of time before we take out John Seed and rescue Hudson. Don't you worry.
I need someone who's good with their hands.
You're real lucky Pastor Jerome was there to save your ass. I remember Mike bragging about his car. Thing was a beast. Now that he's gone, I just want to haul it out of Sunrise Threshing and ram it down the throats of every Peggy I see.
Gotta get this gosh darn irrigation system working again.
Never can have enough bullets. Okay, then.
This place is what you call a fixer-upper.
How are you, ma'am?
I honestly don't care. Sir.
Gotta get this gosh darn irrigation system working again. Think you can help me fix this place up?
John dead behind the eyes when you met him. It's not my imagination. There's no...
Upside down so bad I don't recognize any bit of it anymore. I respected your choice when you joined the court.
You met John and Joseph?
I admit that I got a bit dramatic about having to give up my car and my TV